but y'all performing at Walmart in Wauwatosa, Wisconsin. I'm not kidding. So I am happy to be here in Pomona. How many of you guys actually live in like Pomona proper? I'm mixed by it. And where you live?
4 hours away.
4 hours away? Yeah. Where, bitch? Canada? Where do you live?
Canada.
Where do you live at?
Fresno.
Fresno? Are you all from Fresno? Where brings you town? Something happened today? Okay, look at Tattoo. Look at you, just standing here with no shirt on. Look how adorable you are. Come close to me. Don't be scared, alright? Don't be scared! What is your name?
Kenny.
Everyone say, hey, Kenny.
Hey, Kenny.
Make sure you tip your cocktail waiters and your bartenders. Kenny has 3 children at home. 3 kids, 2 wives, 5 dogs. And he also supports all of his younger siblings. They live in a studio apartment in Ontario. I learned that's a town nearby. What? With Uncle Comedy, oh my God. How much do these shots cost?
$2.
Louise, give me $2. Give me $4. I need another tip. Woo! Look at this girl. You guys make some noise for Louise with the box. You decide an extra tip. I'm gonna give you this. I'm gonna give a shot to someone in the audience. Thank you, baby. Thank you. I don't even deliver myself. Woo! Who am I gonna give a shot to? I got bad knees, girl. I got great legs, but the knees are so bad. Give it to him. No, it's for you. I want you to have it.
Aww.
You. Room 413. Get out of here. Room 413. Time right there, too. Oh, but,
oh.
Oh, you just get passed around by all the winners, don't you, girl? Shoot, girl. I'm going to give a shot to you. What is your name?
Amber.
Amber? And where are you from?
Oceanside.
Oceanside. It's not Compton, calm down. You don't get to act good from Oceanside. You don't get to be like, Oceanside! Be like, Malibu, motherfuckers! No, you don't get to do that. You should be like, woo! That's the Oceanside cheer, woo! You have the Bachelorette cheer, oh my God! Do you drink? Like, I have a problem, of course I drink. So that's for you. Drink up. Cheers. It's just a little bit of nail polish over here. Don't worry, girl. Well, listen, y'all. I guess we're getting ready. Can you guys give it up for Raven right now? Give it up for Pablo. Just give it up for us. I mean, we're just here living our lives, celebrating, like living the dream. I will be here all fucking weekend. All weekend. Friday, Saturday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, bitch. Tomorrow I'm doing a sort of a strip show. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know if you guys follow me on Twitter, but that one equipment. Type in Bob the Drag Queen on all social media. I'm really hilarious and humble. But my new favorite thing to do is go to the strip club in every town. And apparently there's not a strip club in this town, so goddamn, I'm working with the strippers. So I'll be here tomorrow with the people just trying to pay their rent, girl. Have you ever done the strip show?
I've been in a strip show.
As a stripper?
Yeah.
You are a stripper? I feel like this is like Super Soul Sunday with Oprah. I'm like very like 1995 Oprah here right now, but I'm giving you 2013 Oprah waistline. This is not it. I'm not giving you Oprah in real life. This is Oprah on the cover of every magazine. Like, Oprah, bitch, I have a liquefied too, all right, girl? Why is your waist that tiny? Oprah looks like fucking Alaska Thunder fucking every cover. She's this big anyway, her hips all the way out to here. Like, bitch, your fucking head and your waist are not the same size, Oprah. You're not fooling anyone. However, I digress. Wait, where are you stripping at? You're from California.
Yeah.
Where are you from in California?
I am from Victorville, bitch. And Fresno.
Far from everything.
The middle of fucking nowhere. But I moved it out here and I actually used to strip at a club in Pursegate called Banana.
They have the Latin version called Plantains. That's the one you want to go to, bitch.
now Godwin's actually down the street.
Let's go down to Plantains or Bananas, if it's over the wood, girl. And how do you know, they've had like a lot of the girls from Drag Race come here. Was it Tamara Sanchez here? Like,
she was here 2 weeks ago.
That's amazing. Yeah. And she had the cocktail waiter, apparently. He said that they down. But he said it right on stage. He said it with me. I'm not gossiping. I'm just telling you.
Oh, I do remember.
I'm truth telling at this point, bro, really, honestly.
Good for him.
So I guess I should join you over there in this scene of judgment.
This is her first time judging, hosting, and experiencing
this competition. Are you judging too? No, what makes me so fucking special? Some new promotion side is the fucking judge. I'm kidding, not some new. You're a new promotion side. What's your name again?
Jorge Luis Mendoza Cruz Pedro Reyes.
Jorge Luis Mendoza. I like I was Jorge Luis Mendoza. Thank you, man. I just started looking into your eyes. Alright, here we go.
Let's call him Poppy.
Hola. I speak no Spanish. All I can say in Spanish is like, no pepinillos por favor, which means no pickles. It's like, are you ready, girl?